How have you been?
Good. How about you?
Good?
Good.
That's good.
That's good.
Yeah.
And I said to him, no, I do not know the difference between Tom Sawyer and Terminator 2. I never learned how to read.
You drinking Gatorade?
Yeah.
Cool Blue?
Yep.
Nice.
Yeah. Are you?
Yeah, I'm drinking Cool Blue Gatorade.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, it's a good flavor, I'd say.
Nice.
Yeah. Cheers.
Cheers.
But thank you for coming back to Oswego, our hometown.
I
hate him.
Yeah. Why did I even come to this dumb party?
Feeling nostalgia, probably.
Yeah, I guess. Hey, did you ever end up seeing...
Hey, bros! How's it going? Haven't seen you guys since...
Oh, we're fine.
Swell.
Dandy.
Cool. What you guys drinking there?
Gatorade? It's Gatorade.
It looks like Sprite.
Well, it's Gatorade.
It smells like Sprite.
Well, it's Gatorade.
It tastes like Sprite.
It is Gatorade.
Well, whatever.
Gatorade, as they say in somewhere.
Okay, I'm gonna head out, I think.
Oh, yeah, me too, actually. I was just planning on heading out as well. Yeah.
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 Alright, yeah, I'll see ya.
Yeah. I mean, I'll see ya, because we're walking in the same direction. Okay. So,
I can't do this.
Do what?
I can't be friends with you again. Not after what happened.
I just figured since it was 10 years ago that we could rekindle the flame of
of our friendship.
I know, it's just... Ah!
How I wish, how Wait. I wish you were here. We're just two lost souls swimming in a fishbowl. Year hey. After year.
Howdy.
Fancy seeing you here.
I was just leaving, actually.
Hey, nice cone you got there. It's a real, twister.
You always used to tell such funny jokes like that.
I guess not much has changed.
Yeah. And yet...
This is Lawrence.
This is Dave.
Dave. Philbin?
In the flesh.
So?
So?
Dude, I can't live without you.
I can't either.
I need to see you. Should we meet somewhere?
Hudson Crossing Park?
How'd you know?
This place?
Of course, I've lived here for 28 years. It's my hometown.
Can we go back to being friends like we used to?
Yeah. I'd like that. Like when we were kids.
Just like the youth.
Hey.
Do you still wear that shirt that we wore way back in high school? You know, the like stupid one that was...
Oh, my blue one?
Blue shirt you wore. You wore that like every day. Yeah. I don't even know if it will still fit you because you gained like so much weight, man. Like, it's ridiculous. You got like really, like you really let yourself go. It's like...
Yeah.
Oh man, you're still wearing it.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow. Oh man, you are sweaty. We've been out in the hot sun all day.
You still wearing?
Oh, yeah. Hey!
Yeah.
What are you doing? Hey, bud!
Yeah.
Bud!
Yeah.
Are we playing?
No!
Hey, Dave! Dave, what are you doing? Dave, you gotta stop! Hey! Out of all the things that you need to stop, this is one of them!
Hey!
Dave! Dude, wait! I'm sorry! No! Dave! Dave! Buddy, guy, pal, what's going on?
I'm remembering what happened 10 years ago.
Were you in marine biology today?
Yeah, dude, we next to each other.
So you quit yanking my chain.
Dude, it's like the old ball and chain.
Off the chain! Oh my god, that's hilarious. Oh man. Hey, dude, I've got an idea for you. I'm just gonna bounce this off you. Should we watch, I got it right here. Should we watch Jurassic Park, the movie? You know, I haven't seen it in a while. It's been like, I've seen it a few times, you know, like I've been around. I've been around the Jurassic Park world. But I think that it's time we share this special moment of friendship and watch Jurassic Park. Since we've both seen it, we've both analyzed it, we know it, we know Jurassic Park, we know it. We know the movie. We know it. You know? Why is your finger in your mouth?
I haven't seen it.
You what? You what?!
Alright, you got me. I haven't seen your precious Jurassic Park.
Oh, you haven't seen it, huh? You haven't seen it? You haven't seen Jurassic Park?!
No, right, I haven't had the opportunity to go see it.
You've been alive for 17 years, and you have not seen Jurassic Park?!
No, it hasn't come up.
A cinematic masterpiece!
I have done it!
No, thingy bite! You can't bite your thingy.
Whatever, dude.
Oh, you're gonna whatever me now. Oh, big
yeah.
Cup man.
Yeah,
big cup man, huh?
Yeah.
This is your call?
Yeah.
You're only like 5'10 at best. You, a T-Rex, it's gotta be like seven feet.
That's really mad at me.
That's exactly why I'm mad at you.
That's it, okay? I'm out of here.
Oh, you're standing up to show me how tall.
Okay, that's it. I'm out of here, okay?
Yeah. Goodbye. Why are you out of here?
I'm
this is your house.
Wait, that's it.
This is your house! This is your house!
Why couldn't you have just watched Jurassic Park? What was so difficult about it?
I'm afraid.
Of the dinosaurs?
No.
What is it then?
I'm afraid of Jeff Goldblum.
Oh.
Don't patronize me.
I'm not.
You are. You're condescending.
I don't know what's going on.
I'm trying to tell you.
Why are you afraid of Mr. Goldblum?
Because.
That's not an answer.
Whatever, I didn't expect you to understand.
Wait, Nick. Let's watch it together. You and me, I'll help you through it. We'll be like two guys watching Jurassic Park. There's all those new movies coming out. There's a whole saga, Jurassic World, the second one. You gotta get caught up, pal. Chris Pratt's in it now, did you know that? The Chris Pratt, he played Starman in that Guardian movie. You gotta get caught up, come on. Watch it with me.
Okay.
Thank you.
So?
So.
Are you over your fear of my dad?
Jeff Goldblum? He's your dad?
Yeah. Why do you think I love Jurassic Park so much? Why do you also think that my my last name is Goldblum?
Larry Goldblum?
Lawrence H. Goldblum.
H?
Colbert.
Wow. I thought I knew you.
You do. You know me better than anyone else. You always have, bestie. BFF. You know it. Hey.
Do you have time for the squeakle?
Well, what's your curfew?
We're adults.
Oh, yeah. Man.
Welcome back. Your dreams were your ticket out. Welcome back to that same old place that you laughed about. Well, the names have all changed since you hung around, but those dreams have remained and they've turned around. Who'd have thought they'd lead you?
Who'd have thought they'd lead you?
Back here.